and my wife Becky, and we're from Tip City, Ohio.
One of our favorite Christmas memories was years ago when we lived in Sheboygan, Michigan on Young Street. Every Christmas Eve, everybody on the street would put luminaries out in front of their house. And I remember one Christmas, it was about 10 below zero and really windy, and we had a hard time keeping them lit, but we did it.
From our house to your house, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.